recording.
Welcome to Chaos, Phil. This is round two again, Ray versus Metagross.
In the current standard format,
yes.
Not Worlds format, not expanded now, current standard.
Current standard. Unfortunately, we can only come out on days that we have
that,
which is our expanded tournament nights.
Yeah, seriously.
Work schedules, why you do this to us?
Well, fun fact, in this expanded tournament, my Metagross deck did go 3-0.
And expanded.
And expanded, so it's completely new format standard. I take my Drubo.
I'm dropping the bombshells. Let's see what happens. Tiny little rubbins and a little rat.
Do you remember that chair that broke in Charlotte?
Go.
Yes.
No kidding. Rayquaza?
Mm-hmm.
What is it that I said?
Let me pop up in the background of the video.
Turn or chip.
Catch
return. Pass.
Cool.
So, this cool turn right here. Triple Nezahual.
Whoa! He's Bridgeting.
I just Bridgeted without Bridget.
What is this madness? Pokemon. Where is your logic?
That was fun. So I know your pain now.
Remember, if anyone tells you to be normal, think of Dunsparce and be different.
Like you got stuck in a toilet.
Yes.
It's a normal type that should be either a bug type or a ground type. But it's normal. Think about it.
Pokemon did.
I opened 3 Nezahuals.
He Bridgeted without Bridgeting.
Yeah. We're drawing 4. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Pretty solid draw. Yep.
Go ahead.
Hatch to retreat. And then I'm going to send.
Okay. I know what you're looking at, and it KOs Rayquaza's in the mirror match.
Yeah, Electricin on the little Dedenne for double
people
colors.
Were actually using it.
Double colors? Literally just for the Ray mirror.
Uh-huh.
I'm just using it because, well, it was one energy to retreat with, so.
Mm-hmm.
So it's going to do me almost no use in a match against Metagross.
Absolutely not.
It's going to be hitting for 90 with the Choice Band, which is barely anything.
It's going to die hard to any of these Steel Boys.
Yep. Alrighty. I'm gonna play Mystery Treasure, tossing away a Tame Weasel.
I was gonna be like, Electro Ray. Doesn't work.
Go for another Ray.
No, that card's unplayable as it is. That's even more unplayable. Hey, Austin.
What?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how playable is Gyarados GX? Okay, how about
negative?
Mega Sharpedo.
Negative.
Ray's inter effect? Okay. We really hoped that Rare Candy wasn't there.
Oh, that's the risk you gotta take.
Gotta take a risk in order to achieve something. But that's life. Pastor. Yep. Because this meta is so gross.
Oh, it's almost like Sam didn't make that same joke earlier today. Cynthia.
Who's the Sam fella?
Sam.
I know. I know who he is. I'm teasing.
I got it.
Man.
Nine.
I really I need three more myself. I pay money.
Money. That's basically Rayquaza in a nutshell.
Absolutely.
Normal printing, $30. Full arts are about 36, and I think the secret rares are still hovering in the $80 to $90 range.
Still getting in there.
So you only have to blink on your deck, and you got money to burn.
Absolutely.
Go for it.
Let's.
But us budget happy can't do it.
Algorithm.
Alrighty.
Every little movement shakes the camera. Mm-hmm.
Three.
Touch an energy for turn. Gonna run to Lily's for three. Choice band.
You may cut if you wish.
Only 75.
And then I'm going to Divine Break. For 30, 60, 90, 120 plus a choice band, 150 damage.
I did magic when I was a child. I do magic, but I played magic.
Try me.
I did magic when I was a child. I got a new camera and oh boy, I made some magic.
With the magic. I did magic in the bedroom with magic.
Okay. I
know, don't put that on me.
Sorry for those who are using headphones for that.
Yeah, Austin just shattered your eardrum.
I do apologize for that. That was unexpected completely. We had no idea he was going to be doing that. I do apologize.
This is just my gig hammer mic.
Yeah, Meta Girls can one-shot. One-shot raise.
Made my voice go
really didn't take a hit or two.
Yeah. Talk about sad. Hey, there's that rare. Needed that. That's just.
It's supposed to be like a whoa, but then I got way too into it.
Bye bye. Then I'm going to Vickable.
Nathan's a lonely bastard. Good shuffle.
Y'all still playing?
Yep. Game two.
And 120. Just normally can two shot, but it's sad. It really is.
So it's like that all the time. So
it stinks when you don't get going.
It says GX in the front.
Don't you all agree? It really does. Breaking hurts.
Man.
That's what Otto's a true boy.
What? Ultra Ball and Red. Still in the dumb face.
I'm true.
It's like a wallet size.
It's like a ring.
Oh, he just got a giant monkey out.
They laugh. I'm going to go back in there.
I don't understand.
So I attach protection.
PSA, don't kill Pokemon.
Haven't done that.
Okay, this is a Ludo.
No prank cards.
So I'm down to 3 on my bench. So my bench cannot grow any higher.
You can get one more. It's 4.
It's 4? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm thinking Parallel City still. Even though that just rotated it out. Oh, my word.
And Roadblock, didn't it?
I attached for turn.
Yeah, well.
I'm going to Shinfia.
I don't need all 5 slots anyways. What?
I feel oppressed.
Don't be depressed.
I didn't say that. I said oppressed. Listen.
Most people who are
actually,
oppressed
I said
are
oppressed.
Depressed.
Stop the oppression.
Stop the oppression of your depression.
I blame communism.
Stop it. He used 2 geotechs.
Like the Happy Time Murders.
Yeah.
Which is a very terrible movie.
That Brian has seen.
Giga Hammer.
Unfortunately.
That's just 150.
Oh, you don't have to.
Now I have to swipe it.
Okay, he's number 30. Wow.
No.
Okay. Lele.
No, thank you.
Yo.
Krusty Krab is unfair. Mr. Krabs is in there, standing at the concession, plotting his oppression.
Hey, Sorola.
We just need to go somewhere and like pick it and just be saying that. And they're like, what are they picking you?
Oh, they're saying oppression. It must be bad.
Anything that has to do with oppression is awful.
Yeah,
except when it's good.
Ace Roll Ray. Dene. Play the Ray.
Right.
Yay!
Well,
I hit
something. They made this dice weird. Like,
yeah, it's like gigantic.
No. Like, you know how like they do like these three,
they
and these three. I did these three.
Why did round it? We should have made it square.
Listen. Like, usually they cut this half and then cut this half and then stick them together like that. But they did it this way.
Attached to a treat. So he's back the way he was. Minus the damage.
I think you figured it in anyway.
Oh yeah, meant to do the engine. You see, even we blunder up a bit. Nobody's perfect. I am derping all over the place. Where's your 120 dice? Had everything from 130 plus. Alrighty. Here's your move.
I was waiting for
them. I'm swinging to them. I need to face them.
Yep.
I was holding the trade for this.
Nobody.
No one has trades, and no one cares. Thank you. Move on.
I'll talk to me after we're done with this match.
That's a fake card.
It is?
Yeah, look how tiny it is.
Oh.
It's a Wallace size.
I didn't even see that. I'm derping.
I got some.
Double geotag.
It's always happening.
Good job.
Yeah, I derp. We're all, I'm sleep deprived.
Is this the thing that it was actually
one for the
GX?
What, with the shrink ray?
I derp.
I want to tell all the judges.
Hey, everybody derps.
You didn't cheat.
No, I didn't vote.
You didn't say ride it.
Vote. Why?
I don't believe in the pumpkin, man.
Let's see here.
Yeah, you want a trade, man?
Getting. Why not? Skill.
It's okay.
Eh, no, he's got to. Oh well. You were the kids.
No, I was not the legal voting age at the time of 2016.
Hey, you got your ninja breaks?
Huh.
I have weird marks on my hand that I can't seem to get off.
No, it's not a cut. I don't know what it is.
Try Windex.
I put steaming hot water and soap against it and it didn't come off. Why just weep it?
Because it cuts through the graphite.
I think steaming water and soap would also do that.
You would think so.
I don't have to work.
No, we use. Hey, give me that. That's fine. Hey, give me that. That's fine.
Orange room?
We use Windex. Some of the weeks.
That's fine. Let me explain.
At work, we use Windex to get the pencil marks off.
That's because you're a janitor.
Don't worry. It's lint or something.
Let me cut this.
Oh shit, Veronica might not.
And 20, 40, 60.
Blah.
Your move.
Draw.
Jeremiah.
I'm Guzma ring.
Goodbye.
Yeah, we're gonna get game.
Come on.
You're gonna knock it over.
Game over.
Close.
Catch return.
That's all. Almost 7 inches.
Did you choose? Did you choose a green?
I don't have any
green.
Oh, 5 energy. That's
160.
What?
Woof. We getting up there.
It ain't no like. What was it?
He's putting all the balls on the relay.
Because Gopher broke again.
Expander's gone. Woof.
What
yeah, he went to work.
What did Dell? Gopher broke. Cynthia? Because why not?
Absolutely.
It's unfortunate that that doesn't even kill a Metagross.
That's 8 energies. Even with a choice band.
Yeah.
It'd kill a Buzz Ball, though.
Or a candy, Vigable. Why not? Here's your recycle system.
Yo,
what's the weather? Check sound.
Get one more.
That one's cool. Put stuff like that. Put it randomly. No matter where it goes.
And then.
Because it's 50%. 50%
chance of 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20. 200.
I mean, there's only so much you can go into.
Can I hit the one?
Why does he think this is so funny?
Fail.
Post every day.
You got one in discard.
Yep. Up to the
There's the bell.
Oh.
The mom was closing.
Whoops.
Alrighty. Energy drive for 20, 40, 60, 80, 120, 40.
Plus, we know some.
140.
He's not very
plus
reliable,
mine.
But.
Is it both?
7, 8, 10.
Okay, 200.
200.
Got you.
Yeah.
Well, actually, Alan's here
saying that. And now the core is just retreat.
Nice. We already cleaned
bring up Lele.
Guzman?
No.
They probably have
first,
to do
max potion
one.
Because we cool.
No, I want to go home.
No, you don't.
Attach double geotech.
You don't.
Yep.
You want to sit here and you want to trade.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 200 back.
Lele v. Lele.
Lele v. Lele.
The other Lele won.